Okay, I just got this power supply from HRO and it looks to be working fine, but listen to what it does when you turn it off. Now, is that normal?